essentially what this is answering a question that you have. So, do you have a question in mind? Okay, yeah, that's a great question. So, just to define the question, let's say the question is, how can I be more successful at work and in my career? Essentially, what this card represents is financial instability. So, would you say that you are being particularly careful with your money? Okay, yeah, that's obviously an issue that a lot of people face. Now, I believe to overcome these kind of things, that you need to take it step by step. So making these small savings, okay? Yep, so putting a little bit of money that you can afford to put aside is great, okay? So that's the Five of Pentacles. Second card. And this is what you have that's helpful. Situations. So you have pulled out the Chariot card. And what this card teaches is that self-discipline is key. Okay, so if you can discipline yourself in this way, you know, saving money, going through it, as if it's a routine that becomes a habit that you're very disciplined to. So let's think about that in your situation. You want to become more successful in your job, in your career. Okay, so we need to stick to discipline. That means we're going to work on time. And when we're at work, we're, you know, working our hardest, putting in that full capacity that you can. Okay, not dilly-dallying. So that's the Chariot card, okay? So that's something you need to find within you. Our middle card is our desires. Successful in your career and your job, you need to pull from your motivation. Okay, so why do you want to be more successful in your job and your career? So you can make more money, correct? Yeah. So in turn, you can afford the things and the experiences that you have. use that as motivation. You know yourself, don't you? Okay, yeah. So the people you really love are the people you're doing it for, as well as yourself. Okay. Now, the card we have on your right hand side, my left hand side, is a challenges card, and you've been dealt it. So what you see in this picture is what looks like an innocent girl. She's bound by chains, and she's also blindfolded, surrounded by swords. Now what it suggests is that she is not, you know, moving out of that circle of swords due to fear. Okay. Focus on is that the swords are not actually touching her. Okay, so what this is really referring to in your terms is fear. So you're discussing how you want to, you know, progress in your job, in your career. Now you may be fearful, and I can totally relate to this because I've had the same situation, that you perhaps may not think that you're worthy of that next step. That's what's in your mind, that you're not worthy of stepping up. You feel like you're comfortable here, but you're not comfortable up here. Okay, so what this is really saying is, although it appears as if the swords, you know, that next jump is fearful and kind of suggesting that is the wrong move, in actual fact, those swords aren't touching you. Okay. So you're not going to be beaten by this next step. What you really have to do is push past, look past your fears, and take that jump, okay? And that's probably, out of all of these things, going to be the most difficult one. But at the same time, it's going to be the most effective one, and it's going to make the biggest difference. So hopefully, now you've been told this by the tarot cards, by this Celtic cross, this should really motivate you, okay, along with your desires, the lovers in your life, okay, the people you have relationships with. And finally, we have the outcome card. And I can assure you this is a positive card. Okay. And this is the Emperor. Suggests financial stability, victory, and as an emperor, stereotypically is at the top. So this outcome card strongly suggests this is where you could be if you follow the path of the cards. Okay, so again, suggests strong rationality, okay, suggesting you're gonna eventually consume this position, and this will be the position you are in. So let's take it back to your question. So how will I become or progress in my job and in my career? And this is the path you're going to take. So from the beginning, struggles, okay, you need to be more careful. Straightforward, it just needs to be done. speaks of discipline. And that's something not anyone else is going to do, but you're going to do yourself. Be disciplined, okay? The Lover's card. Pull strength and motivation from the people around you. And it should really work as a thruster to push you towards your goals. The Eight of Swords. The Eight of Swords suggests fear, but from fear we'll find positivity. And it will be the fact that the swords do not touch you. Fear is just an illusion. Just a stepping stone you need to step over. Okay? And this is the main one you need to bear in mind. To be able to resolve your problem. And then you will be rewarded. As an emperor. This is the emperor card. He shows victory. And especially financial strength. Which is key.